I can tell what your name is.
Mr. Yes. Dr. Yes.
I just stop. Many people have tried to take over the world. Have they not?
Yes.
So, what is your name?
Yes.
What is your name?
Yes.
Yes, I know. What is your name?
Yes. My name is Dr. Yes.
Okay.
For that.
So, okay. Anyway, Dr. Yes.
Yes,
we're expecting to do today. So now I'm nice.
I am planning to destroy the world's biggest and most richest nation, America. Touch of a button. But as an example of power, a touch of a button will destroy Big Ben.
Well, you really need to
yes. Yes.
Why don't you say something?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
But the name of the city.
Yes.
Not particularly. What do you want this? For MI6.
Because you were the biggest threat to my organization. But you even got so far as to infiltrate my base.
Why did you choose Mr. Bond? Why did you capture him?
Because he was the biggest threat to our company and was the most renowned agent.
He's worthy.
I have information that discredits that.
Well, good information for that. Excuse me, Emmy, I killed him. You killed him. Yes, possibly. Anybody else in the world, which is not appropriate. This conversation is ruined. What do you want to do now?
I'll show you an example of my power by blowing up Big Ben.
Big Ben?
Yes.
Down. How can you blow up Big Ben?
I believe it.
You can't blow up Big Ben!
Oh.
No!
Sir, yes.
Damn it, you infidel!
Fire again at the target! With another bomb?
Yes, of course.
Right.
I always have a second plan.
No!
Of course we're serious.
Think about the whole army on you.
What army?
The English army.
Britain doesn't have a sustainable, eco-manageable army that will be able to destroy my super elite trained mega infantry platoon number 465.
So you leave us no choice.
Now, better to die, Mr. Bond.
What do you mean?
Sent to the maximum security prison, 50 metres below the sea, and then you see punishment of death.
So, you think we're going to die?
Yes. You don't have any reason not to do that. I mean, get him!
Later, Jam Bond recovered from his stab wounds. M stayed as head but never gave Bond his job back. MI6 was destroyed by a hedgehog that was biodegrading under the building next to a bomb.
Team of experts, they will help you in every emergency. If you're to our voice inside all your fat. And you cannot move. If you do, we rescue you. But it's not your fault. You did not make the car. You call PR your car. They will help you no matter what. So, call PR helpline now. And 0800 107 774. That's 0800 107 774. Now. MI6 headquarters. Mr. Bond, while I've been away, strange things have happened to MI6 headquarters. Evil's been spreading. They've been trying to get in for the past 10 days, but we've managed to infiltrate their attack. No, it's not the Al-Qaeda. The islands from Mars. It is the Russians. We thought we'd ended their reign. But now they've come. I fear for MI6, Mr. Bond. Thank you very much. Mr. Bond, while I've been away, evil's been spreading in these halls.
How do you mean?
They've been trying to break in, the Russians. For the past 10 days now, we've managed to infiltrate their attack. Mr. Bond, I fear for MI6.
Are you sure it's the Russians you're trying to get?
I'm sure. I fear greatly, in every single way. We're being betrayed, Mr. Bond. You two are the worst actors in the... Mr. Bond, while you've been away, very strange things have happened to our 6 headquarters.
How do you mean?
Evil has been spreading in these rooms. I've been trying to get in for the past 10 days now and...
Freeze! Put your hands up!
You're too early.
Idiot!
Mr. Bond, while you've been away...
Replay.
Action.
Oh, shit!
Wait, I can't see that. Down right, yeah.
Dealt with me.
Do you hear something?
Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear something? Do you hear